I'm Kathryn Chess. I'm your nutritionist and joyful living coach, and I'm going to give you a delightful meditation to visualize your ideal body and your ideal life. The more we can really believe that something is possible, the more you're going to bring it to light. I invite you to practice this daily, enjoy it, get into it, describe it, have fun with it, play with it, and notice how more and more of what you really want comes into your life. Enjoy the process. Find a comfortable position. Close your eyes. Relax. I want you to bring to mind the number 3 times. 3, 3, 3. Feel your body relax. Now bring your mind to the number 2, 3 times. 2, 2, 2. Feel your mind relax. Now bring your mind, bring it to the number 1, 3 times. 1, 1, 1. You're now at your alpha level of mind. So see in front of you, 6 feet ahead of you, and 20 degrees above the line of horizon. See your mental screen. Your mental screen, it should be as large as possible, almost filling your entire line of vision. You can see it as a giant TV screen, or you can see and imagine it as a giant cinema in your favorite movie theater. Take a deep breath in. See the screen, and on this mental screen, I want you to start visualizing your chosen goal 3 years ahead. See yourself, see the other people you're with. Bring in as much color as you can. Magnify the color. When we bring in the color, we just can see it so much better. Pay attention. Pay attention to how you feel. How you feel in this image. What feelings are within you? Is there joy? Is there bliss? Is there happiness? Drive. See color. Pay attention to the feelings and the emotions that are all coming out. If you have difficulty seeing in full color, I'm going to teach you a simple, powerful technique. It's called image screen. To make the imagery, to make it more real, describe yourself mentally. What are you seeing? As you describe what you're seeing, what you'll find is that the image, it becomes more vivid, more and more real. This in turn, it'll give you more to describe. Keep seeing it, describing it, and thus it will make the image even more and more real. See it, see it, see it. The cyclical approach, it'll make your image more and more visible, more real, colorful, thus giving you more to describe. Keep seeing it. Let me give you an example. Imagine yourself driving a car, your dream car. Tell yourself what the steering wheel looks like. Is it leather? Is it black and shiny? Maybe it's a black and shiny plastic. Describe it. As you describe it, notice how the image becomes more real. Keep seeing it. This will give you more to describe. This is an image training. This is image training. In your mental screen, describe what you want to see. What you want to see mentally 3 years ahead. Observe. Observe as what you describe. Make the image more and more real, more colorful. Describe your clothing. Describe what you're walking on. Describe the people that are with you. Get it all mentally. I'm going to give you some moments of silence to do this on your own. Just pause for 20 seconds. See it. See colors. Feel emotions. And if visualizing, describe what you're seeing. Watch it. Watch it.